Assalamu alaikum everyone, how are you? Let's see today's topic. Today's topic is measure on a number line. So what's our objective? To use a number line to measure objects is our objective. So let's see how to measure different objects using a number line. Here I have lines, okay, with the numbers up written 70, 71, 72, 73. And the units which we are using is centimeters, which in the short form I have written it as cm. If it is written inches, you will write it as inches. But these lines are in centimeters. Now let's see the first question. How long is the glue stick? Where is the glue stick? Here is the glue stick. And the first line for all object is zero. So this is, consider it as a zero, and starting from the second line, I have to count it as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So the glue stick is 7 centimeters. What about number 2? How long is the push pin? Push pin is the one which we use for the boards to put the papers. This is 0 and this is 1, 2. So this is about 2 centimeters. Number 3, let's see how much longer is the pencil than the glue stick. Here I have a word than, which means that you need to do minus or subtract. Minus or subtract. That means I have to measure first pencil and glue stick, and then you have to subtract, minus. So how long is the pencil? Let's count. The first is the 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So the pencil is 9 centimeters, whereas the glue stick, we have already measured the glue stick, which is about 7 centimeters. Now, we have to minus 9 minus 7. 9 minus 7. How much you will get 9 minus 7? As 2. So, that means it is about 2 centimeters. Now, number 4. How long are the crayon and push pin in all? Here again, when I have in all, that means I have to add, plus, put together. Now, again here you count how much is the crayon and the pushpin and put it together, add. The crayon, this is the crayon and this is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So crayon is about 6 centimeters, whereas the push pin, we did already, the push pin is about 2 centimeters. Now, in all means add 6 plus 2, which means it is equal to 8. So it is about 8 centimeters. Now, let's see number 5. How much shorter is the push pin than the pencil? I have again here than in the question, which means I need to do minus, subtract. Let's see first how much is the push pin. We did already, push pin is about 2 centimeters, and the pencil also we did before. Here it's 9. If you want, you can count again, no problem. This is 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So the pencil is about 9 centimeters. That means we need to do minus. That means 9 minus 2, which is equal to 7. So it is about 7 centimeters. So this is how we measure different objects using a number line. Wherever it is kept in between the lines, starting from 0 and count from the second line, 1, 2, 3, 4, so on.
Now it's your grading time for the lesson.
How well do you know the lesson? Starting from 1 till 4. If you choose number 1, which means that you don't know the lesson and you need to watch the video again. And if you choose number 2, which means that you need a little bit of practice. And if you choose number 3, which says that you know the lesson and you can do it by yourself, which is excellent. And if you choose number 4, which means that you know the lesson and you can explain it to someone else, which is awesome, wonderful. Now, I hope the lesson was very clear to you, how to measure on a number line. It is easy lesson. And thank you for watching my video.